as I said before, I am a gamer, big time.